Howdy everyone! Today we are going to pack up the smoothest terrain ever in this tutorial. Just as in a game called Otto's Odyssey or any other surfing games you might have seen. So without further ado, let's drop right into it. First, select the Paint the New Sprite option. So simply go to the Codes tab and then click on the Extensions button and select the Pen tab. Now drag in the Erase All block and Pen Up block first. Now we are putting in a broadcast message. Just temporarily, don't mind. Delete the variable, my variable, and create a new one called Wave. You can set this to for the sprite only. It doesn't really matter. We need two more variables, namely Smoothness and Height. Now we want to initialize it every time we start generating the terrain. The height is basically doing the work of the timer block, so set it to almost like 0.010, and the smoothness to anywhere between 10 and 30, and the wave variable to like 30 to 80. Now to cover the whole stage, we want to make it repeat 480 times, and in it, we basically change the height variable by 0.010. We wouldn't have done this in case of the timer as it auto-updates, but in the variable case, we have to. We will make it run without screen refresh, so the timer method can't be applied in this one. Now, from the motions category, drag in the set Y2 block above the change height variable block and make it set to sine of wave into smoothness, and finally multiply this sine operation with the height variable. Now pull in the pen down command before the set Y command, set Y back to -180 and move on with the change X by 1 block. We should make a new block called Make a Terrain and set it to run without screen refresh so that the terrain is created in turbo mode. Press OK. We will also put a go to -240 and Y -180 right after the pen up block to reset its position. Now under a when green flag clicked block, put the make terrain block. Something is probably wrong. This is not what I expected. Oh, in the place of the height block, it will actually be the smoothness block and vice versa. It's working perfect, except it is looking like ocean waves. Now I made a mistake. Make the wave variable change by 0.010 and shift the peak random block to the set height block and set the wave block to 0.010 primarily. I also don't want the terrain to be generated so high, so I will make the wave be generated around -100 Y position. I want to give it a sandy color, but the pen color really depends on what kind of terrain you are generating. Now every time you click the flag, you get a randomly generated terrain. Now you can use this function block wherever you want according to when you want the terrain to be generated. Please smash the like button and subscribe. Don't forget that, like really, it's highly appreciated. If you want to make an attracting health bar for your game, then check out the video on the left. And for all the useful game accessories and extensions tutorials I make, check out the playlist on the right. Bye for this video. We'll be back in the next video.